the look.
Sorry, I just figured your face name was Dad. Anyway, indictment. You are charged with international piracy,
okay.
Trafficking stolen goods.
That's fair.
Failure to pay import duty.
I think that's all.
And double parking.
But dude, those are for like 5 minutes while I got my surfboard waxed.
I'm sorry, dude, but rules are rules.
But what about Mr. Kaplan? He bought all those stolen duty-free parts and goods for my merchandise.
But he didn't double park. Besides, he's the one who agreed to testify against you.
Dude, I knew I should pay more attention to those law and order reruns.
Don't worry, Capulet may not go to jail without your pirated merchandise. His store won't stay in business for long. Anyways, his daughter is in love with the son of his mortal enemy.
Well, compared to that, if you're an avid, it's not so bad. You're supposed to be interested in some... Ralph Lauren sweaters?
I really don't think my associates should attend to legal counsel.
Yeah, whatever. Listen, do you have anything in the bright?
Dude, orange is a way better color on you, man. Like, what size are you?
So let me get this straight. Option 1A is 2,000 ducats plus shipping, and option 2A is 3,000 ducats shipping included.
I don't know, dude. You have to check on my assistant first.
That'll be me. I'm Max.
Max who?
Just Max. Now, first of all, these are dollars. I take cash, not American Express.
I totally hate plastic, man. It's like so totally bogus.
I really think you should consider option 2B, dear. The long-term payout plan would give a chance to pay for the merchandise before you sell it.
So, 2B or not 2B? That is the question. What's it included in that option again?
Let's see, that's 50 cases of Kate Spade bags.
I totally dig Kate Spade, dude.
That's nice. You do know this is part of the merchandise. They're not real anyway.
Are you kidding, dude? I would never sell anything so bogus.
Fine, I'm in the fantasy world. Anyway, that's 50 cases of Kate Spade bags, 50 cases of Ralph Lauren sweatshirts, and 100 cases of Manolo Blahnik shoes.
Fine, but be sure to soak the tags on before you ship them. I don't want anybody to know we're pirating the same things that have on the sidewalks.
Are you sure you should do this?
It's all
Kara. Who'd you say you were again?
I'm a merchant from Venice.
Venice? The sunny, resting Italian city? That's an old maid who can now the edge of the Adriatic?
Nah, dude. I mean the totally gnarly beach in SoCal.
Yeah,
sure.
Where all that departure
measures overseas.
But the
fake
labels will be right here in America.
Yeah. So, if you'll tune in to New York's number one TV station, I think we can finish off the play.
And I'm a place boy, you know? When you got married, people said it won't work out. But they were wrong.
And how do we make our marriage work? We go to Monulets and Tapiyus
for
all
our
shopping needs.
Gee, Winifred, this dress is only $29. You need
to
say.
Well, I have to be to marry you.
Monulets and Tapiyus does everything
for you. We are good ones.
The top designer, the rock
bottom. Going to a
charity ball. Forgetting a charity field, though.
Monulets and Capagus is a store for you!
Monulets and Capagus! If you don't shop with us, that would be a tragedy!
My name is Mr. Shylock, not Mr. Luck.
Oh, sorry, I just figured your first name was Shy. Anyway, indictment. You are charged with international piracy.
Okay.
Trafficking stolen goods.
Yes, that's fair.
Failure to pay import duty.
I think that's all.
And double parking.
But dude, those are like 5 minutes while I got my surfboard waxed.
I'm sorry, dude, but rules are rules.
What about Mr. Kaplan? He put all those stolen duty-free parts and goods in my merchandise.
But he didn't double park. Besides, he's the one who we can testify against you.
Dude, I knew I should pay more attention to those law and order reruns.
Don't worry, Kaplan may not go to jail, but without your pirated merchandise, his store won't stay in business for long. Anyways, his daughter is in love with the son of his mortal enemy.
Well, compared to that, if you're using ad, it's not so bad. You're supposed to be interested in some... Ralph Lauren sweaters?
I really don't think my associates should attend to legal counsel.
Yeah, whatever. Listen, you have anything in a body green?
Dude, orange is a way better color on you, man. Like, what size are you?
Length of a sonnet. That's just 14 lines of rhythm, diameter, pentameter. Did they do it?
Woo!
They sure did. later. Later? This clearly lasts 45 minutes. Hurry, 45 minutes into it. When exactly do you think I have time for this issue with courtship? So excuse me.
I have to get tired of my noise before I meet my beloved.
I never realized what stress the leaves are under. I sure am glad I'm in my hair here so I can kick back and enjoy the evening.
Benvolio, who is your maiden fair?
I beg your pardon?
He's not talking to you. He's talking to Benvolio over here. And he wants to know who that lady was.
I have no clue, but if you want me to go find out, I will.
At once! Oh, she doth teach the torches to burn bright.
No, she doth.
No offense, Romeo, but there aren't any torches in this place.
Well then, she thought she used the disco ball to burn bright.
That fluorescent lights in the bathroom seem pretty bright. Does she have anything to do with that?
And the streetlights
on
front, those are pretty bright too.
It's a metaphor, you idiot! She's beautiful, okay? I'm simply trying to make a poetic comparison between her radiance and that of the torches.
You mean the disco ball?
Yeah, the disco ball! I'm smitten with love for whatever that was, and my heart responds in a timeless body image that is completely lost in you, don't.
Yeah, didn't we come here because he's in love with Rosaline?
Well, you know Romeo. Rosaline this week, but he's just talking to you before, and then American Idol girl the week before that. He's been in love with everyone before.
Except to Capulet.
Well, that girl's with that same.
I found out.
Huh? Come on.
Winifred?
Huh?
Capulet. Has a nice name to get, right?
Pay for it.
So, to be or not to be, that is the question. What's it included in the option again?
Let's see, that 50 case of Kate Spade bags.
I totally dig Kate Spade, dude.
That's nice. You do know this part's of merchandise. They're not real anyway.
Are you kidding, dude? I would never let you sell anything so bogus.
You know what? Fine. Live in a fancy world. Anyway, that's 50 cases is of Kate Spade bags, 50 cases of Ralph Lauren sweatshirts, and 100 cases of Donald Blanc shoes.
Fine, but be sure to sew the tags on before you ship them. I don't want anybody to know that we're pirating the same merchandise they have on the sidewalks.
I really don't think you should be doing this.
It's all taken care of.
Can we just say you were again?
I'm a merchant. I'm Venice.
Venice? The stunning merchant Italian city nestled on Main Street Canal at the end of the Adriatic?
Nah, dude. I mean a totally gnarly beach in SoCal.
Yeah, Charlotte came made by all that pirated merchandise from the overseas. But the fake labels are made right here in America.
You know, when we got ladies, people said they won't work out.
But they were wrong. And how do we make our marriage work? We go to Monuments and Happy News for all our shopping.
Monuments and Capulet. If you don't shop with us, that would be a tragedy.
black ladies told me that not to use was a danger of going back to work if you didn't diversify.
Always gotta be a serviceman.
The I discovered that this man was arrested for like pirate merchandise and Capulet.
Is there a lawyer in the house?
So me and Miss Capulet came to a letter agreement.
Ladies?
Come on, Axel, this
so
much
true
by nothing. I mean, Shakespeare's
comedies
was published in 1600.
Nah, dude, you kill all the hostility.
I'm afraid, Mr. Locke, this is a very serious indictment.
Sherlock.
I beg your pardon?
My name is Mr. Sherlock, not Mr. Locke.
Oh, sorry, I just figured your first name was Shy. Anyway, the indictment, I charge you international piracy.
Okay.
Trafficking stolen goods.
Yep, that's fair.
Failure to pay import
duty. I think that's all.
And double pocket.
But dude, those are like 5 minutes to look up his surfboard wax.
I'm sorry, dude, but rules are rules.
But what about Mr. Capulet? He went on those stolen duty-free parts of goods for our merchandise.
But he didn't double pocket. Besides, he's the one who agreed to testify against you.
Dude, I knew you should pay more attention to those law and order reruns.
Don't worry, Capulet may not go to jail without your pirated merchandise. His star won't stay in business for long. Besides, his daughter is in love with the son of his mortal enemy.
Well, compared to that, if using actors sounds so bad, you're still be interested in some Ralph Lauren sweaters.
I really don't think my associate should turn to legal counsel.
Yeah, whatever. Listen, do you have anything in a bright green?
Dude, orange is a way better color than you, man. Like, what size are you?
I'm afraid, Mr. Locke, this is a very serious indictment.
Sherlock.
I beg your pardon?
My name is Mr. Sherlock, not Mr. Locke.
Oh, sorry, I just figured your first name was Shy. Anyway, indictment. You are charged with international piracy.
Okay.
Trafficking stolen goods.
Yep, that's fair.
Failure to pay import.
I think that's all.
And double pocket.
But dude, those look like 5 minutes till I got my surfboard wax.
I'm sorry, dude, but rules are rules.
But what about Mr. Capulet? He put all those stolen duty-free parts and goods for my merchandise.
But he didn't double pop. Besides, he's the one who agreed to testify against you.
Dude, I knew you should pay more attention to those law and order rebounds.
Don't worry, Capulet may not go to jail. Without your pirated merchandise, his store won't stay in business for long. Besides, his daughter is in love with the son of his mortal enemy.
Well, compared to that, if using Abbott is not so bad, you're supposed to be interested in some Ralph Lauren sweaters.
I really don't think my associate should get into legal counsel.
Yeah, whatever. Listen, you have anything in a bright green?
Dude, orange is a way better color on you, man. Like, what size are you?